I just don't see why you would need a mass murder machine for hunting, Jason.
Well, I resent the insinuation that I'm a potential mass murderer.
Oh, don't take it personally. It's how we view all of our citizens.
Well, then how can we be trusted with any kind of firearm?
Oh, he's figured out phase two there.
We're introducing legislation to implement a national freeze on handgun ownership.